We are live. It is chilly. It is hot day. Church is beginning. TJ McMaster back. Yesterday was the day off. Yes, every day you have, every week you have to give yourself a day off. So, one glass of coffee today, and then we're going to get into H2. Oh, yeah. So we're doing chest and triceps today, and obviously we're going to do roll the back because TJ's 45 and his back pops like packing peanuts. They're like bubble wrap. And then we're going to get into the abs and then chest and triceps. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. If not, enjoy the stream. Hit me up on YouTube. Hit me up on X, which apparently might be charging to post soon. If that's the case, bye-bye, X.
We'll be right back.
All right, three more sets with the biceps, and I will do pulls on that. Will be it for Hump Day. Check out my YouTube channel and check out me on X. Only two other places that I pull. Any questions, comments, concerns, please let me know. Behave yourself, old school. Behave. This is a new pen. My old one was black, remember? This is pink and yellow. And this is silicone, also it's silicone grip, so it's all nice and slippery. Keep it safe, keep it friendly, DJ. I will say that after starting to drink more water, like constantly now. Like after I have my first coffee, I drink water now. I am starting to feel a little thicker, a little more juicy. Not as dehydrated. So yeah, I am feeling a little more, which is nice. Alright, that is it for today. Back tomorrow. Probably do some biceps and shoulders. So I appreciate likes, follows, and comments. You keep it on your end. I will keep it on my end. A beautiful relationship at the end of the social media world drama. Any questions, comments, concerns, hit me up on my YouTube channel. Hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Tell all your friends. Hit that daily dinger because we do this every day. Also, hit me up on X. I post 10 minutes before I go live. Till tomorrow. Lift heavy. Live strong, most of all, lift and be safe. Will Matthew get 70 tonight?